Hello, my name is Boris, and I live in Sofia, the capital of Bulgaria. And we have a problem with the air pollution. Because in Sofia, there are living about 2 million people, and we have about 1 million cars. And every day, the cars are traveling constantly. And most of the people travel alone, and that makes the problem even worse. And I, as a scientist, have a solution for this problem, may have a solution for this problem, and the solution lies in hydrogen and hydrogen-fueled cars. Because hydrogen-fueled cars are very clean, and by driving a hydrogen-fueled car, you produce only clear water on the spot. But there is a dirty secret to that cleanness of the cars. The dirty secret is that nowadays, the hydrogen that's produced in the factories is produced by a process that is called steam gas reforming. That means that natural gas and steam are combined in high temperature to produce hydrogen and carbon dioxide. And for every kilogram of hydrogen, there is produced 5.5 kilograms of carbon dioxide, and that's a lot. Even I was born a 3.5 kilogram baby when I was small. But I think there is a solution for this problem. Today's technology is very advanced, and we have a solution which uses carbon neutral sources to produce that hydrogen, microorganisms that produce hydrogen. And for me, the solution may lie in my friend's work in the next door laboratory in the Sofia University, which are working on a special type of photocatalysts which use sunlight and water to produce hydrogen and oxygen. And how is this possible? The photocatalyst is made up of special material which absorbs sunlight and converts it into electrical energy. And that electrical energy splits the water molecule in half into fuel and clean, breathable oxygen. No pollution, no carbon dioxide involved in this process. And with this kind of technology, today in Sofia we have two cars that are fueled by hydrogen. But I think with the involvement of this kind of new technologies that produce clear hydrogen, in my lifespan, those two cars can be raised up to 2 million cars. Thank you for the attention.